Hey guys, Dagan here from PMCV UK, here today with a little bit of a buying guide. Here are six of the best PA subs for DJs and live bands. The most popular way to get a live sound pumping these days is with a two-piece setup. Get a satellite speaker up top to deal with the higher frequencies and a sub down below to get the floor moving. But there's so many options out there of subs these days that all kind of look like they do the same thing. So I'm here to talk you through the differences. We've got offerings from RCF, Alto, QSC, and Yamaha. Let's get started. First up, we have the Alto TruSonic 3 TS315S powered subwoofer. The TS315S, as the name suggests, is an active subwoofer powered by a 2000 watt peak, 1000 watt continuous Class D amplifier, delivering awesome sound through a 15 inch computer optimized driver. It's perfect for any club or live music application where you need a lot of punch and a lot of low end, and you can perfectly pair it with some full range speakers. Speaking of full range speakers, what's cool about the TS300 range by Alto is they feature six selectable DSP output modes, which means you can pair this sub with pretty much any full range speaker. Four of those selectable DSP outputs are used to pair the TS315S with Alto's TruSonic range speakers, the TS2s and the TS3s, while the other two are used to pair it with speakers from other brands. So that means you can blend the TS315S with any full range speaker and get fantastic quality audio. It's got a frequency response of 44 hertz to 85 hertz, a max SPL of 131 decibels, also overload protection and clipping control, so nothing's going to blow up. On the outside though, it's made from a durable, dense wood composite, which means it's going to stand the test of time no matter what you throw at it. And you can also get a TS312S, which is exactly the same, has the same output and the same six selectable DSP modes, but with a 12 inch woofer. Granted, it doesn't have as much bass response, but it's a bit more portable and a bit cheaper. Next up, we have the RCF Sub 705 AS2 active PA subwoofer. The Sub 705 AS2 is a compact and powerful reflex subwoofer by the folk at RCF, equipped with a 15-inch high-power woofer and a 3-inch voice coil, all powered by a 1,400-watt digital amplifier, housed in a very robust plywood shell. It also features deep and very rumbling bass tuning capabilities. Besides the fact you can tune your bass frequencies just the way you like them, the bass reflex design guarantees a deep, linear power response, while the 3-inch voice coil offers the minimum amount of power compression. You can also get an RCF Sub 702 AS2, which offers the same power and the same features, but has a 12-inch speaker cone, the same as I mentioned with that Alto before. So it has a little bit less bass response, but it's a lot more portable and is a bit cheaper. Next up, another offering from RCF. This is the RCF Subseries 8003 AS Mark II. Now, RCF have always been at the forefront of what they do, keeping the needs of the musicians and the live sound engineers out there at the top of their list. And the new premium range subseries by them ticks all the boxes. It gives amazing sound, the most up-to-date quality sound out there, night after night. Featuring high-powered transducers, a new generation of digital amplifier, all housed in a lovely lightweight portable aluminium chassis, the 8003 AS Mark II is perfect for the musician on the go, if that musician on the go wants to deliver unrelenting, amazing quality power upon their audience. That new generation amplifier being a 2,200-watt digital amplifier, giving low distortion, high power, natural, lovely sounds. It also features a cool, innovative input board, which not only offers stereo XLR inputs and an XLR link crossover output, but also a built-in DSP encoder with three presets. The three main settings on the encoder are input sensitivity, which controls the overall signal level hitting the input of the power amp, time delay, and crossover presets, where you can choose between two high-pass filters and four low-pass filters, all within eight presets. And finally, it's got a frequency response of 35 hertz to 120 hertz, and that lovely aluminium shell I talked about earlier is housed in a beautiful, robust, tour-grade birch outer cabinet. Next up, we have the fantastic QSC KS212C cardioid PA subwoofer. The KS212C cardioid sub is equipped with the latest Class D amplifier technology and a revolutionary way of subwoofer design. It features a first-in-class compact single-box cardioid solution. The result is a super wide dispersion field, which fills a room a lot more efficiently than traditional subwoofer designs. QSC have given the KS212C the slogan, "Keep bass in its place," and that is because traditionally, subwoofers emit sound in all directions, and this can be quite troublesome for low-end buildup, but sound engineers over the years have managed to direct that sound to where it should be going but that's very complex and can be very expensive. But this subwoofer has been designed to eradicate those scenarios by keeping bass in its place with its very unique, like I said, first in its class cardioid subwoofer design, which makes the bass go where you want it to go without any unwanted low frequency noise. It also features the latest DSP technology. Directively matched transition provides matched low frequency and high frequency coverage across the entire listening area, getting rid of any unwanted, unnatural, hot or dead spots in the frequency zones. Also, expanded low frequency response is provided by continuously managing the low frequency transients without degrading any underlying signals. It has a 3,600 watt Class D amplifier with QSC's guardrail built in to stop any unwanted overloading or clipping. Also, because it's part of QSC's K range, the K cardioid sub is housed in a robust, rugged, lightweight ABS material. Next up, we have the Yamaha DXS 15 Mark II. The original Yamaha DXS series subwoofers have found their way into live events, venues and clubs around the globe since their launch. And now, thanks to an upgraded 1020 watt Class D amplifier and a redesigned bandpass plywood enclosure, the Yamaha DXS 15 Mark II is now capable of delivering 3 dB more of SPL and 5 Hz lower frequencies performance than its predecessor. The DXS 15 Mark II represents a superb balance between weight and size for excellent portability, all while still retaining that thunderous low end the DXS range are known for, all with amazing power. All this makes it one of the most popular subwoofers around. It also features a switchable crossover between 80, 100 and 120 Hz, so you can tailor the frequency cutoff to whatever satellite speakers you're using with the DXS 15. The woofer itself is 15 inch with a 2.5 inch voice coil. It's got a max SPL of 135 dB and a frequency response of 35 to 150 Hz. And finally, we'll have the QSC KS112 Ultra Compact 1000 watt subwoofer. It's an ideal solution for when compact form feature is a critical need. It's ultra portable, ultra compact, but delivers an incredible sound. All thanks to a revolutionary sixth order bandpass design, which ensures powerful performance from a very small package. The KS112 is powered by a high power Class D amplifier and features a 12 inch transducer. The onboard DSP provides variable crossover and recallable scenes, so you can get your sub working with any speaker in any scenario. It has a frequency response of 41 Hz to 81 Hz, and it's the most portable high-tech sub QSC have ever made, but packs one hell of a punch. So there we have it, ladies and gents, some of what I believe to be the best subwoofers out there for DJs and live bands alike. But I must stress, they all have their own unique tonal qualities. This video has just been some specs and some numbers. So to get the most out of these subwoofers, call into your local PMT store and hear them for yourselves. We'll happily play your music through it or whatever you want. We will find the perfect sub for you, no problem at all. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTV UK on YouTube for lots more cool music and PA related content. If you want any more information on any of the PA subwoofers I've spoke about here today, get your fine self to pmtonline.co.uk, or like I said, call into one of our forever expanding beautiful PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of them, but with nice filters on. I've been Dagan, and I hope that helps. I'll see you next time.